of all, congratulations on being able to keep... Okay. Thank you. Your hair looks good. You are kept in place. Your ponytail's intact.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, the hair versus hair match. Was it everything you thought it was going to be tonight?
Yeah, of course it was. You know, Sly wanted to cut my hair. You know, and I want to run down a beach into my own arms. But that's impossible.
You can do it.
You know what I'm saying?
If anyone could do it, you could.
How you doing? You know, but did you see Marcus Louis? Marcus Louis is so ugly when he cries, tears run down the back of his head to avoid his face. How you doing?
I think he was actually pretty ugly bald. Let's see it one more time. Not looking so sharp. But the problem here is that you guys got Marcus Louis, but you didn't get Sylvester Lafort, which was the goal tonight, right?
Apparently French people are good at hide and go seek.
Let me tell you something, Renee. Tell me that doesn't look like Sloth from the Goonies right there. That's him. That's him.
I see a correlation there, Cass. I see a correlation.
What's the correlation? Oh, between him and Sloth. Oh, my. Okay, good one, Enzo. Enzo, you're good. You're on your note tonight. You're on your note. Very good.
Very, very smart. But you guys had your hair versus hair match. You got to walk away with your hair, and great success for you tonight.
I walk the walk. I talk the talk. I rock a mohawk, and I'm a bona fide stud. There you go.
Are you worried that Marcus Louis might be trying to seek redemption?
Attention. Attention. Les légionnaires sont là.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Vous vous croyez drôle? Vous vous croyez marrant là?
Ouais.
Avec ce que vous avez fait?
Ouais.
À Marcus Louis?
Ouais.
You think it's funny?
Ouais.
So if you two guys have any guts under those fat bellies of yours, we challenge you to a tag match. You two, Cass and Enzo, against me and Marcus Louis. So what do you say? But before you answer, I can promise you that we will get revenge.
Wait, Sylvester, you came down here to issue a challenge in a tag match by yourself?
Of course, are you deaf? So what do you say?
I'm not deaf, no, I'm not, I'm not. Do you think that's a smart choice?
I'm waiting.
So you're saying you want to dance?
If you want to dance, we can dance.
I think Cash is a little too tall to tangle with you, sweet boy. And I don't see your B-A-W-L-D-B-O.